guys. Now moving on to track number six. This one's titled Better Than Anything. Haven't heard this one before, obviously. And that being said, let's continue this album.
It's a better than anything. It's a better than anything. You know, you know, you know, you know. It's a better than anything. Well, better than sailing at midnight. Better than diving for pearls. Better than
skiing. Like, come on. Okay, this is gonna be probably my only time pausing throughout this entire album reaction. But sheesh, man, his voice and everything, the way he just flows with it, man, is so good, man. Sheesh, it is actually incredible. Just so many elements to his music that just makes him such a great artist. And I'm really enjoying this album.
It's a better than anything. Well, better than sailing at midnight, better than diving.
Like, this is a vibe, man. Sheesh.
Better than feeding the squirrels, better than finding horseshoe, better than losing your head, better than anything thought of, better than anything said, better than singing right out loud or being spotted in a crowd, better than anything except being in love. Talking about being in love. Better than four sets of dizzy, better than Count Basie's band, better than Rollins and Coltrane, better than being on the stand, better than Ella Fitzgerald, better than Miles' latest news, better than Bill Evans' ballads, better than Joe Williams' blues, better than hearing
like day to day
or checking in at Monterey, better than any full face of being in love. Well, do you know, being better than Lucy and Dizzy, better than Route 66, better than Huntley and Brinkley, better than quiz shows all fixed, better than Kildare and Casey, sing it with Mitch, better than Hitchcock and Karloff, better than clicking the switch, better than movies late at night, or watching Abel Griffith fight, better than anything except being in love. I'm talking about being in love. It's a circus. Elephants dancing, clowns on parade, better than peanuts and popcorn, fresh lemonade, better than rides on the midway, better than seals blowing horns, better than new shot from cannons, better than fresh ears of corn, better than balancing on wire or watching tigers leap through fire, better than anything except being in love.
Jeez, man. Wow.
Better than singing right out loud or being spotted in a crowd, better than anything except being in love. Do you know, being in love. Better than hearing Lady Day or checking in at Monterey, better than anything except being in love.
Oh, he's actually saying words. Maybe not. It's like a mixture of words and scatting.
Do
That was pretty nice too, man. I really enjoyed that. The scatting in there was insane. It's honestly, you know what it reminds me of? Or in that case, in this instance, when he was doing it, it was almost like he was like speaking in tongues, but it was like scatting, you know, like the music version of speaking in tongues or something. I don't know, but yo, that was definitely hard, man. I really enjoyed that. I don't think there's gonna be a single track on this album that I don't enjoy, honestly. But yeah, that was real nice. Really enjoyed it. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love. Stay safe and peace out.